A gallon costs more than a tank full, doesn't it?